Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change Outlook Navigation Pane position, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. While there are many resolutions mentioned in the original article, we will stick to the Registry Editor one since it is permanent. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to H key Current User, Software, Microsoft, Office, Common. In the right pane, we will create a key. This would be named Experiment ECS. Right click on Common, New, Key and name it Experiment ECS. Next one would be Overrides. Right click on Experiment ECS, New, Key and paste it here. The last one would be an entry which would be named Microsoft.Outlook.Hub.Bar. Right click in the open space, New, Diver 32-bit entry and make it this one. Now double click on it and we will change the value data. Basically the value data should be 0, so check if the value data is 0 by double clicking on it. If it is, then click on OK because that is how it should be. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.